situation is with the talls, I need to lay them down on the lift table in order to work on them, put a frame on. And we may be causing some damage in the lifting process right on the corner because I have to tilt the cabinet down. So I'll show you how it's working right now. Go like this. And tilt it down. And we're hoping that with our new improvement, we might be able to eliminate the possibility of damage at that corner. This is the improvement that we came up with. It's kind of a bucket or something to cradle the cabinet, and it will pivot right over there, taking the weight off of the corner of the cabinet, and we're just gonna see how it works. And it's sort of a proof of concept kind of thing. Once we can figure out if this is working well, we can make something that is thinner and will sink right into the floor here when it's all done. But I'll give it a try, see how it works. It's very easy to move. The cabinet actually feels lighter. And it works really well. It's very easy to function. That's going down. And going up would be, I guess, the same thing. It takes the weight. I can actually do this with one hand. So, yeah, it, we hope we can make something like this, just maybe a little bit thinner, and yeah, there it is.
Oh, good job. Very nice.
Thanks.